Okay, this is a video on Philips Bluetooth speakers. I just picked these up at Target on clearance. That's the white one. And this is the blue one. I wish they had the pink ones, but you know, they had the blue. So far, I'm thinking about taking this one back. Reason being, I just don't like it. It's really stained. It's like it's definitely get dirty, and they have a spot on it already. It won't come off. And I just got this today. This one I really like. It's blue, and it's got like a black cone on it. Wish they had the pink version, but they didn't have that one at Target. And I like the buttons. They're very soft to push. Versus these, you have to push down, and when you press on them, your fingers kind of get like the imprint of when you press on here. Both of them have a nice touch to them, nice feel. This one have a good feel to it. This one have a good feel to it. But I just don't like this one because it feel like it just like it feel like a cell phone, really. Let's put it like that. I feel like a cell phone in my hand versus a speaker. They both are good prices. Both are waterproof. Both go to 30 m as in range. They both have a USB strap thing, which I got plugged in the wall. But you put that on here and plug in the wall. Let's see, I can get one for you, just show you. Alright, so they are in my little port thing. Let's try to take one out. But this is how they look. They have the little in on here, and then you plug this up to a USB holder. Let me put the camera down for a minute so I can get that. And they have this little different output thing going on both of them. So that's the little thing you use. But it can work with a regular USB dock, which I'm using this one. Sorry about the focus, but yeah. Very good product so far, I look like it. Now, Bluetooth, you just cut this on, and you go to your phone settings on your Bluetooth, and it will connect to any kind of music. Now, I'm going to do a sound test on this so you can know which one sounds better. So this one is the white speaker. How loud though? Yeah. And I can control it from my phone to cut it down, which is good. very loud. Now we are going to compare to this one. So I'm going to get this one set up so you can hear that one. So we're going to cut it on, and then you hit the Bluetooth little thing right here, icon. And it should comes up on should come up on your phone. It's hard to do this with one hand, y'all. And a big belly. Okay. So far I'm just taking a long time to find it. Let me see. They are charged. So I'm trying to see what's going on with this one. Maybe because I have the other one connected. So probably disconnect this one. That's probably what's going on. So they have the same product, and I have two of them, so they probably just can't be both on at the same time. Okay, then we mesh the Bluetooth. For some reason, this one is having a hard time connecting. We just have to figure out what's going on with this one. But anyway, sorry, the focus is really bad on this camera right now. But anyway, I guess I have to figure that one out and make another video. But these are the Philips product, and I'm thinking about taking this back. It sounds really good, though. I may keep it, I don't know. But, very loud, got a lot of bass. This one, I gotta figure out first. And I'll make another video to show how that one's going.